In this video we will show you how to access password-protected PST files and extract data from it. Here we will walk you through the solutions to open password-protected PST files easily. Privacy is a crucial factor for any email account, whether it's personal or professional businesses. Data from an email account can be misused in multiple ways. Hence it is highly advisable to protect your mail account and data files as well. After adding password to PST file, the contents can only be accessed by the user who knows the correct password. But what if the PST file password is forgotten? As there will be no option to retrieve forgotten password. It can even lead to errors and does not allow the user to extract data from a locked PST file. Let's see how to access password-protected PST file manually. There are two manual methods which will help extract data from a locked Outlook PST file. For Outlook 2003 or below versions, PST19up.exe is a free utility developed by Microsoft to unlock password-protected Outlook data file by upgrading PST with a new version. And for Outlook 2007 or above versions, you can remove password from PST file manually in a few steps. Although manual methods are in place, let's have a look at some of the drawbacks as well. Manual methods can be time-consuming and can be a tough task to perform. Let's have a look at the effective alternative solutions. We introduce you to an effective solution with Systools Outlook PST Password Remover. The software helps in recovering all password types, be it lengthy or multilingual passwords, also allows to remove unlimited password-protected PST files. Removes old PST password by eliminating applied protection. And performs ANSI and UNICODE Outlook PST file password recovery as well. You can go to the product page link in the description box below in order to purchase the product. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. Thank you for watching.